everyone and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be talking about what I do as a product development engineer at L'Oréal. So I come from an engineering background and I graduated with a master's in mechanical engineering with a major in industrial design, and I'm currently working as a product development engineer in the cosmetics industry. So what is product development? Well, it's basically taking a concept and transforming it into a marketable product. And basically, a product development engineer is involved in every single phase of a project, starting from the marketing brief right up to the point where the product is manufactured at the plant and ready to be distributed. The missions and the responsibilities of a product development engineer varies depending on the different types of organizations. So this is just going to be purely based on my experience. My principal role as a product development engineer is to be the link between the marketing team and the operations team. On one hand, the marketing team is sort of like my client and I'm their business partner. So I represent their interests and what they want in a product. And on the other hand, I'm a project manager for the operations team. So I work with my team and the suppliers in order to respond to the marketing brief as best as we can, while taking into consideration all the constraints in terms of quality, cost, delay, and also the environmental constraints. And my goal is to ensure a successful launch, and a successful product launch means that the product is launched at the fixed and agreed date within the cost with respect to the environmental constraints and also on par with the brand's quality standards. And how do I do just that? So the first part of being a product development engineer is I'm responsible for the entire project planning. So basically, when we talk to our suppliers, I gather all the different plannings and I consolidate it, taking into consideration all the different deadline constraints from each and every single party. And then it is also my job to follow through the planning from the beginning right up till the end. And then I also conduct risk analysis with the different experts. So I do this with the labs, with the packaging engineering team, with the plant. And basically what we do at the beginning of the project is we try to identify the risk and come up with action plans. And then throughout the project, it is my job to make sure that the risks are followed through, the action plans are followed through, and the severity of the risk is reduced throughout the project. Another important task of mine is to calculate the cost of the product. And this is by far the most challenging yet the most interesting part for me, because you have to base your cost on whatever already exists on the market, and it's just an estimation that the finance team then uses to sort of project how much they're going to be earning from that particular product launch. And because it's an estimation, the cost evolves throughout the project as you get more and more information. And so I'm always happy when the actual cost of the product is a lot lower than the cost that I estimated, because everybody wins. Another responsibility that I have on my side is to check all the environmental indicators. So the company comes up with like their guidelines and their standard, and so it is my job to guide the marketing team at the beginning of a project phase, so at the design phase, to help them to sort of like design products that are more sustainable, that are designed for recycling, and that are just more greener in general. And overall, my biggest role, I'd say, is coordination. So it is my job to ensure that the entire team is working together towards the shared objective. It's my job to bring people together. And in case of any conflict, it's also my job to try my best to resolve them. So I would say that communication is like the most important skill to have in my role, because you have to know how to adapt your message depending on who you're talking to. What I like about being a product development engineer is that I am never bored. Literally, each day is different, and also each project is different. You have like the theoretical model to follow when you develop a product, but like in most of the cases, a product development process is never smooth. And the fun part about it is that you have to know how to solve the problems when they arise. So it does take a lot of creativity and also working with people. For me, it's also the right balance between like being interesting and being challenging. And I also get to learn a lot about the cosmetics industry because I work so closely with all the different experts. For example, on my end, I work very closely with the packaging engineer, with the plant, with the supply planner, with the purchasing team, with the labs and the marketing. And it's just so interesting to know what every single person is doing and also how important every single individual is to ensure a successful product launch. As for the challenges, I would say that the hardest part of the job is responding to the marketing brief while also respecting all the constraints. Another challenge, I would say, is also the communication aspect, because I'm working a lot directly with people, and humans are complex. There's no like one textbook method to handle people and know how to work with people. It's very subjective, and I think that everyone sort of like develops their own way and their own style of managing people. So voila, that's all for this video. I hope I managed to give you guys like more insights on what it's like to be a product development engineer. Let me know if you guys have any questions in the comment section down below, and I'll see you in my next video. Ciao!